And President Joe Biden talked about the J&J pause earlier today. The president assured Americans that there is still enough vaccine supply to go around.
I made sure we have 600 million doses of the mRNA, not of either Johnson & Johnson and or AstraZeneca. So there's enough vaccine that is basically 100% unquestionable for every single solitary American.